Very nice to have the opportunity to wheel for you in the mountains. As you know, the Iron Dames project is expanding. We started in endurance. We have the young generation coming to karting and Formula 4, single seater. I'm happy to welcome Julie and Sarah, who will start opening the Iron Dames rally chapter. And last but not least, you have the endurance group, Raël, Michel, and Sarah. So happy to have you here.
Today I'm doing mobility, and we're going to take a more of a little deep dive. I'll give you a little theory about like 15 minutes about like why you need to do it and how it helps you like on the track and off the track. I assume this is something that you probably haven't done before. It is called FRC. Does that sound familiar? It stands for functional range conditioning. So basically, it's teaching your body to move in places where it can't move.
We did flexibility movement and stuff, which I think personally it's very good for us drivers because we can become quite stiff sitting in the car all the time. Very interesting workout personally that I've never done before.
Of the camp, and we are in the afternoon. We are doing some snowshoeing today, and for me it's a big deal because this is the first time in 20 years I see the snow, because I live in the south of France, so it's very nice, and we are very enjoying our time here.
Today we are climbing and bouldering. It's my first time doing it, but yeah, looks like a lot of fun.
Different grades of difficulty. The yellow one, it's a little bit rounder, so it means it's more difficult to find the grip. And as we're always looking for grip on track and off track, but I just failed, so we try another time, as we never ever give up.
Training about mental and psychology in sport. For me, it's super interesting because in our sport, there are so many aspects, some that we are in control with, some that we are not in control with. It's a sport where the heat can go very quickly, very high. We have to interact with a lot of different people, with a lot of different roles in the team. So this aspect is super important, and what we had here is very, very helpful. So I'm going to try to use as much tips as I can in the next races and start to implement all of those little tricks. I think it's very important, and every single person should work on that, not only in sport, but also in their personal life.
just focusing on working on muscular endurance, just helping the athletes out to keep their energy when they're on the track.
Much more physical. We did like a circle with different exercises, a lot of strength. So we did 3 rounds of 30 seconds each, and each round we had to add more weight. So basically he was killing us today, which is nice.
We are extremely lucky to do some amazing snowshoeing in a beautiful landscape. It's a bit physical, but I mean that's why we're here, I guess. And yeah, enjoying a lot of our time here together. Last day in St. Moritz, we pushed to the maximum.
And congrats and, for everything achieved.
Yeah.
Amazing.
We do it all together. It's not about me, it's all about all of us, all about the Lynxes, the Dames, the group. It's teamwork. It's a teamwork. We are stronger as a team.